Okay, continuing inside the 2527. As you can see, we've got one large room here. Could be a church, but it's not really zoned for a church. Could be a showroom for a variety of different things. As you can see, there's a Christmas business here now. Back in the back here are restrooms over there. And then here is a kitchen. Kitchen right here. And then an office space. So this is 2527.